Hi YouTube, this is Lynn. I've had a request to do a video on meals that I make from couponing. And I wanted to show you a quick meal that I made tonight with things that I got when I was couponing. This is like a Spanish rice mix that I made. I used a box of Zatarain's Spanish rice. I think I paid 50 cents for that when it was on sale. I don't know. I stocked up on it quite a while ago. Diced tomatoes. I got like 30 cents a can. I think I paid for that. And then I chopped up some celery. I just got this on sale at Food City. Hold this, sweetie. It's a little chaotic here. It's dinner time. And this I paid a dollar for recently. I think it was a dollar at Safeway. I'm not sure. Anyway, that's everything that I've put in this meal, and I already have one made. This is what it turns out and looks like. So it's time to eat now, but I wanted to show some meals that I throw together from things that I've bought couponing. I hope you enjoyed the video, and sorry it's so chaotic, but it's dinner time and I have a couple hungry mouths to feed.
Dinner ready.
Hope everyone has a nice day and enjoyed the video.